Hey guys, it's 320 the Soy. Welcome back to more Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we completed all of the companion quests, and in this episode, we're gonna finally begin the Legacy DLC. This event is actually meant to take place before the Kunari invasion, timeline-wise, but oh well. Gonna bring Bethany, Varric, and I think I will bring Anders as well. Have three Grey Wardens with me. No wait, two Grey Wardens. One's my sister.
I have a report you might find interesting. It tells of a chasm in the Vinmark Mountains, and a secret that was said to be buried within. Yet when the Chantry went to investigate, they were turned away by the Grey Wardens.
And why would I find that interesting?
Because the Champion was there. I can't help but notice you failed to mention this adventure.
Oh, that? I didn't think you'd be interested. Just some business with Hawk's family. A few carded dwarves who went too far. You're not going to believe me.
I'll take my chances.
All right. Don't say I didn't warn you. There it is.
That's where these dwarves are?
These are carded dwarves, so they're more criminals and smugglers than anything else. They're not usually stupid, though. I don't know why they'd attack you.
They're bold. They snuck into the Warden Keep at Ansberg to get at me.
But they failed, thankfully, and they haven't been able to kill me yet, either.
You have a plan, then? I found their hideout, but my sources couldn't tell me anything else. It's all very strange.
Why do you say that? It's just the Carter, isn't it?
As far as my contacts in the Carter know, they shouldn't be here. There shouldn't even be a here. Now, this place is invisible. A big blind spot on the map. Bianca's never been this suspicious. And she's twitchy to start with.
Does it matter? We just need them to stop trying to kill us.
A fine point. So, what's the plan?
Oh, I'm sure this is all a misunderstanding. Later we'll all have tea and we'll laugh.
Oh, your name is Hawk. I thought it was Locke.
I can't believe you two are joking about this.
Don't worry, Sunshine. The laughter just hides the pain.
At least the Wardens let me come. I can't leave an attack like this unanswered.
Let's go.
Indeed. Anyway, this begins the quest. Memento of the Past. Well, that's the quest that we just completed. Now we're doing Legacy. Let's go ahead and level up Bethany. She'll need it. Look at that. Let's see, how should I distribute that? Distributed it evenly. Now let's see. That was quite a bit we just did. Anyway, let's head on forward.
It's the Hawk!
I guess we're not alone.
Look! The Carter has people watching us.
Do you think they were expecting us?
They probably were. Danged Carta. Who was this? May as well clear out my inventory a bit while I'm here. What does this do? Plus one armor. I think I'll give this staff right here to, this staff right here I'm gonna give to Meryl because it belonged to her mentor, so obviously it should be given to her. Okay, I should be good for collecting loot here. So let's head forward. Ooh, pile of bones. Let's see what we have here. More money! Yay!
You! The brother and sister both! You're here together! You've come!
Is he referring to you and me?
Everyone! It's the children of Malcolm Hawk! They've come to us!
What does my father have to do with this?
It began with him, and ends with you. Blood for blood, that's what we were told.
Did father do something to the Carter?
You've come to us now, and that's the only thing that matters.
You tell me! How could I refuse such a delightfully worded invitation?
We must have the blood! You don't understand.
Right. So much for conversation.
We will take it. Corypheus will walk in the sun once more.
Who the heck is Corypheus? Alright, first off, you want to ignore the dwarves that right there off the bat and go for the bolter dwarves right over here. The archer dwarves, I don't really care. With our superior attack speed, these guys do not stand a freaking chance. And that's the end of him. Any loot? I have blue. Hmm. More money. Let's head in. Hello. Well, that thing's about to die anyway, so let's just finish it. The gates will open, and these idiots will charge in after us.
List.
The Carter doesn't normally act like this. They're businessmen.
I'd like to know who this Corypheus is.
Me too. Anyway, passage key and flawed ruby.
There should be answers here somewhere.
There are usually answers everywhere. Just more specific in some places. Oh wait, he did drop something. Exceptional pelt. I wonder if there's any loot over here. There should be. Nothing here. Oh, wait, what's this?
Amgiforn is dwarven for sacrifice. That's not a reassuring name.
We never go any place nice, do we?
Just gather more loot. And since we found that key, we can move forward.
Good.
Chained in general doesn't normally sound good.
And there it is.
A fortress. Here in the middle of nowhere.
Not sure this is the middle of nowhere.
That's just rude. What are they trying to do? Ruin my boots.
Bethany, stop, stop. Holy crap, there are two of them. Few more enemies.
Never taunt a maid. I'd rather fight for you.
Just kill them all. Should be a trap around here somewhere.
Destroy you!
Dang, look at them all. What's that in here? I wonder if there's something useful in here. Health potion. Great. Chest. Dang, look at them all. They're just coming out in force. Shame it doesn't one-hit kill them. Jeez, how many of these guys are there? Last of them. Let's collect the loot. Anything in here? Bethany, you use a injury kit. Okay, I can't get through yet. I'll have to look around for the key. Is it in here? Nope, but there is some loot. Most of it's useless, though. Anywhere down here?
You agreed to come, Varric. You hate being underground, and you avoid the Carter the same way you do the Merchant Guild.
There's no way I'd miss watching you make these motherless nug lickers cry.
Yeah, that's definitely you. Anyway, viewpoint. That's pretty foreboding. I wonder what's going on there. Oh, whatever. Health potion and old box. Gate key, there it is. Scouts report. Blah 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 blah. You guys can pause and read it yourself. And more Carta. Destroying them. Give me that loot. All right, looked in there. Now let's unlock this gate. Varric, you take over, because I want to make sure I don't step on any traps. That's it. No loot from either of you? Really? Huh.
Now that's just rude. What are they trying to do? Ruin my boots.
It's in this rubble. Torn trousers and money. It's getting pretty dusty here. Let's head inside the Carta hideout. Let's see. Oh, darn it. I can do this in my sleep.
I'm your worst nightmare.
Ooh, a small purse and a coral fragment.
Why do you make it sound like I had food all over my face?
You're larger than life, Hawk. I had to give you a few flaws just to make you approachable.
Did you just call me fat?
Yes, that's pretty much how I tell it. Hawk rolled into the fray like a gigantic pudding covered in gravy. It's more dramatic that way.
I'm not sure about the epicness of this tale.
Everyone's a critic.
Oh, wow. One thing's for sure, there are a lot of random health potions lying around.
Maybe someone will send a search party after their champion.
Who was this? To capture Hawk.
I've seen a lot, but a dwarf blood mage? Not likely. And what does this have to do with Father?
Carta should want gold, not blood. This is something different.
I'm guessing Corypheus is some kind of demon? I guess we only get that answer from Corypheus.
I am not sure I want that answer. Peekaboo. Ooh, nice one. Splattered him. Ancient Grey Warden helmet. That might actually work. Praise Corypheus. Varric, you need the injury kit too. Alright, Hawk. Let's check our inventory, see how that helmet does. Even better. Wonder what's behind these doors. Varric, can you pick them? Health potion and loot.
We're good to go. I love that.
Lots of loot. Should I fight this thing? Why not? All the enemies are gone, so shouldn't be too hard. Ooh, ouch. Yeesh, look at how fast its health went down. Ooh, I see something shiny down there. Remember, kids, if it sparkles, touch it. The Great One's key.
A key tuned to far.
More deep roads.
Who thinks we?
Why did we agree to do this again?
I mean,
this isn't so bad, Blondie. If this has to do with your father, we'd better get our hands on this key.
The warm orb?
Does anyone else hear drumming?
What's with the warm orb thing? Oh well, we'll figure it out. This away. Oh, another health potion. Hawk, get unstuck.
Blood. The master will rise. He will be free.
Garav?
Varric? No one told me you would be part of this. We were just going after the hawk.
Why has the Carter been attacking me?
I can't say. The master must be free.
Really, Garav? I thought better of you than this. I mean, gutting the occasional competitor for fun and profit, that's the game. But what are you all even doing here? Worshipping demons?
We drink the Darkspawn blood. He calls us.
Why would you do that? Won't you just die?
It's the only way to hear the music.
Oh, come on, you nug-licker. Snap out of it. There's no gold in hallucinating.
An acquaintance of yours, Varric.
Hawk, this is Garav. He's a greedy, brilliant bastard son of a nug from the Carter. Garav, this is Hawk. The one whose blood you want to drink or bathe in or whatever. But I got to warn you, you catch diseases that way.
The master is calling. He needs the blood.
Garav, buddy, this isn't like you. Look, I've still got Bianca. Never misfired a day in her life. You don't want her to see her papa like this, do you?
Varric, you want to spare this bastard?
Not if he's after you, Hawk. Bianca, I think it's time to say goodbye. Reinforcements, you bastard!
Alright, let's kill these guys. Shouldn't be too hard.
You poor, stupid bastard. I used to do business with the Carta back in the day. Garav was a nutcase then too, but in a good way. He was trying to design a new type of repeating crossbow. Bianca was the only one that ever worked. I can't believe he ended up like that.
Okay, now, before we continue forward, let me check my map. I'm in the Carta hideout. Wait a minute. That warm orb we got, it should unlock a secret boss. I just looked it up, and it says something about unlocking a secret boss. And that boss is located in the Vimmark Wasteland. I want to see if I can get that. Hang on a sec, guys. Okay, here we go, Vimmark Wasteland. Let's see what happens. I have the warm orb. Something should happen if I walk out over here. This particular boss, but secret boss, isn't marked by any quest. But something seems to be happening here.
I've got a bad feeling all of a sudden.
Pulsating obelisk. This wasn't here before. Better take out the big ghostly archers fast. Now to go for the other archers. Shoot, they're pelting me with a lot of arrows. And crap, Bethany's about to go down. And thus begins the main boss. You'll wanna have a mostly ranged fight. Ow. You wanna have your party mostly for range, because it'll make this boss a little easier. There are three phases to this fight. First is this one. To be honest, this is the first time I fought this boss. And here comes phase two, or phase three. This is the spectral dragon phase. He fights much like a high dragon. To be honest, I never knew about this boss until now. And holy crap, he's going after the others. Alright, let's hold position and move to point. Have them all be in different corners. Attacking from all directions. Holy crap, it's summoning demons too. I wonder, do we have any poisons that will work? Just crow venom. Not sure how well the poison will work on a ghost dragon. But we're doing pretty well for a secret boss. Varric, move. Now. Why is it after Varric? Maybe because it's poisoning it? He's poisoning it? Okay, it's almost done. It's almost done. And it is dead. Victory is ours. And level up. That was just the secret boss, Malvernus. Let's see what it has. Smite, Itchior, some health, some injury kits. Not bad, not bad. What, no gold? I don't get gold for that? Oh. Well, that'll work, I guess. Let's go ahead and level everyone up. Let's see, what will I do? What will I level up now that I have all this? Let's do Warmonger. And let's undo the whole position. That was a pretty interesting boss fight. I have never done that before. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode right here, guys. Alright, we began the Legacy DLC and we conquered a secret boss. That was a good first start. Next time on Dragon Age 2, we're gonna hopefully figure out what the heck is going on. See you guys later.